I wanted to take a moment and go over the equipment that we use when you'll be coming out fishing with us. If we're going after the big fish, good chances are we're going to be using a bait casting outfit like this one here, where it's got your bait caster, your bait casting rod set up. This is what we're using in our months where we're specifically targeting trophy bass. We do have times when we're using spinning gear, but for the most part, our bigger fish are going to come on the bait casting outfit. On this setup here, we've got 15-pound test line. In certain parts of the year, we'll go as high as 20-pound test. And this line here is going to be attached to a foam bobber that we use so that we can see what our live bait is doing while it's under the water. Lets us know whether it's not getting chased, whether or not it's getting eaten. Can be pretty exciting because this bobber tends to move around quite a bit. And then that's going to be attached to a shiner hook. And right now we've got a 1-0 hook. Certain parts of the year will go as much as a number 3 hook on this. Now the bait that we're using is called a shiner. They're native here to Florida and unique to Florida. Nobody else has shiners. Now we have other baits throughout the country and even UK where people would call them a shiner. But these are unique in that they get as large as 13 inches, as much as a pound in weight. And that's why we're using this bait casting outfit, so we can throw a really big shiner to catch a really big bass. When you come out with me, good chance you'll be using this. Pretty good chance you'll be catching a big bass with it too.